It's a like a. I don't really know much about it, so I'm going in pretty much completely blind. I know that you're a doctor and you become a vampire, obviously. And it's got like a moral choice. You can either choose to be a good guy or just a massive prick. In Vampyr, every action can save, can have consequences. Whenever the symbol is displayed on your screen, it auto saves in progress. Please do not close the game when this icon is displayed. What the fuck? What the hell? Oh, wait. Oh, the more lives you take, the easier the game will be. Yeah, that makes sense. You're gonna, the more blood you have, I'm pretty sure the stronger you become. That makes sense. I'm trying to decide if I want to be a good guy or just kill everybody.
Crown of stone. Eight voracious beasts born from eight restless nights. Four nails piercing the flesh of the sinner. One prayer for the summoned called by this song. Tis perhaps the countdown to oblivion for the once proud city of London. Tis perchance her inhabitants' last dance alone to face death and pestilence. Confronted by the eerie and unknown, mortals became desperate for answers. A flock's flight makes for an omen, the falling of a star, a dire presage. Turning to priests for interpretation when there was no reason to be found. When religion failed, men turned to science. I saw them build such vain cities, crafting machines made for endless war. New questions flourished as old answers withered. What is darkness but lurking sun? What is wall but enslaved stone? What is glass but tortured sand? What is song but a call to arms? What is hate but jilted love? What is life but death pending?
Death. Since the apple was plucked from the sacred tree, mortality was believed to be God's punishment, a righteous snare to keep mankind from ascending to the stars. They were all so wrong. Death is not a wicked thing, nor some holy retribution. A true punishment would be to never know its sweet kiss. Awaken from the harshness and
What the fuck? She died quick.
No choice. stupid beast! Sorry.
For some reason, this music reminds me of the Sherlock Holmes movie that was released in 2000, I think, 8. It had Robert Downey Jr. in it, and Jude Law.
I mean you no harm. I need help.
Die, you fucking leech!
Please, listen to me. I can't make any sense of this.
Shut up, beast!
Who are you? What is this all about? What in God's name?
I'll do the rest of the job.
Just leave me.
The sun feels like it's burning me to the bone. I need to find somewhere to hide.
Let me go!
To find shelter.
I cannot enter.
Is anybody there?
Seems abandoned. I should be safe enough here.
Thank you for the narration, Johnathan.
Dressed up fancy. Let's run through his pockets.
Picking the dead's pockets? Are you serious?
I still have rent to pay. He's got no more responsibilities. What's this? Gold watch.
Beautiful it is. We fancy the share takings.
I suppose we are undertakers.
Now, give him a knee.
It's impossible.
Johnathan, you just drank your sister's blood from her neck. I really don't think... And you were burnt by the sun when you stepped into it, so... I really don't think you should be talking about what's impossible and what's not. I just saw this.
Mary, I'm sorry. Whoever did this to us, I will find them.
This is most likely his house. It was. It looks like shit.
goes there? Who's there? Are you referring to me?
No! No! I still have so much to accomplish! I still have so much left that needs doing.
Huh. Interesting. Well, I mean, this is pretty interesting so far, just kind of confused. I like how they have this whole mystery thing going on. You don't know who did this to you. Alright, I guess I'm gonna end it here. I guess I'm gonna sleep and then I'll end it. This game's pretty interesting so far. I do like it. I don't have really anything going for me right now because I just started, but I'll work on that. I'll get more powers and get further into the game and then it'll be better.
This makes no sense. None of it. No sense at all. It's a nightmare. That's it. Thank you.
This is absolute madness. I've lost touch with the real.
Madness it is. As mad as the moon. Who tames blood in sunlight into glowing flesh.
Head out beds allow you to evolve and rest. Spend experience points to level up. Improve your vampiric skills.
I'm not mad, then. It must belong to the one who made me what I am. I must find him to understand what I have become.
Alright, I'm gonna end it here. Interesting. And I did upgrade, so that's good.